I'm saying I will never ever let you live this down, down, down.
I need more drinks and less lights, and that American apparel girl in just tights. She told the director she's trying to get into school. He said take them glasses off and get in the pool. It's been a while since I watched the tube, cause like a Crip said, I got way too many blues for any more bad news. I was looking at my resume, feeling real fresh today. They rewrite history, I don't believe in yesterday. And what's a Black Beetle anyway?
Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, looking forward to what should be an intriguing match, Alan.
I think so. I think we're going to get some goals, some excitement out there today.
And today it's Real Madrid against Barcelona. Well, we've been looking forward to this, Alan. The sides do look pretty evenly matched. Would you go along with that?
I think that's fair. Whether it will pan out that way, we shall wait and see. But not much to split them.
First half started by Real Madrid. Fabio Coentrao, Cristiano Ronaldo, Karim Benzema. Great attacking play with the pass, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken. It's a flying start to the game, it's their first shot, and it's flown past the goalkeeper. Well, the first goal has come in the first minute. Iniesta. Puyol. Iniesta. Back to him, he can cross it now. Sergio Busquets. And he's got past his man. Good pass. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Great chance! That's a brilliant play in his own area there at the back. Mesut Ozil. Quick ball. Good piece of defensive tackling there, just as the opposition were trying to get up ahead of steam. And the tackler, Pepe. Great ball. And he's tried his shot from long range. Well, that was a shooting chance. He took the shot on, but... Now Pepe's tackle. Very good challenge. At an important part of the pitch. And the shot's off! And the goal gives them the equaliser. Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1.
And now Iniesta.
Fabio Coentrao. Sergio Ramos. Into the boxes on, and in it comes. He drives for goal. It had to be well timed, tight to the touchline, tight to the player. Fabio Coentrao, coming to see this team in its famous all-white kit, the real deal, or the Real Deal, I guess probably we should say in this part of the world. But it's a fabulous experience, and you're usually well entertained.
Well, yeah, too right. I mean, a full house at the Bernabeu, and what could be better? With Real Madrid playing in that famous white.
And any team that comes to play here, any player puts it on his CV, yeah, I had a game in this great ground. Oh, that's a great... Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona. What a chance! He can have have a crack here.
That is a comfortable catch for Casillas. Ronaldo.
Wonderful ball. In with a chance.
Well, the shot was from a decent position, but it wasn't a very decent hit. Time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Just wonder, as the half-time whistle goes with the teams level, which side has got the potential here to push on and turn parity into winning football in the second half.
It's difficult to tell, really, from that first 45 minutes. It's which side has got that little bit extra hunger and desire to make the breakthrough here.
The second half is off and underway. Here's Fabregas. Sergio Busquets. Here is Xavi. Well, that's a great chance. And he goes for goal. Ricardo Carvalho makes the tackle. Alonso on the ball. Mesut Ozil. They could have kept the ball there, but the attempted pass has just run out of play. But we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Iniesta. Now Messi. Barcelona have the corner, so late in the game now. The tackle from Puyol. Marcelo. Fabio Coentrao. Great ball. Challenged by Mascherano. It's still level on the scoreline thanks to this goalkeeper.
Well, he might have earned his team a draw. Might be more than that.
And
even
there is the final whistle after 90 minutes. Well, both managers deciding to add fresh faces now. Extra time, it starts, and the drama, I think, is going to continue here. Fabio Coentrao. It's with Kaká. Good forward play. Sergio Ramos. Something could be on here. What a pity for the attacking team. Kaká. He's got
still danger after the save.
Real Madrid to take the throw. Mesut Ozil. Well executed.
Great chance. Victor Valdez saves it well.
So this will be a corner for Real Madrid.
Strong fist by the goalkeeper.
Draw first blood in extra time.
Get the impression they've gathered themselves better in this opening period. Wow, he's hit it hard and he's hit it early. I think that's the difference. He's caught the keeper unawares.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. And now Iniesta. Oh, wonderful pass. Well, he has a go. Well, sometimes nerves get the better of players, and maybe, Alan, that was one such case.
Yeah, I think so. It just goes to show everybody's human. What a difference. It would have been so decisive, that, no doubt about it.
Good challenge to get the ball again. Ronaldo. Good ball. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. Javier Mascherano. He's put him in here. Crosses on. What a pity. Fabio Coentrao, Marcelo. Football is wonderful when it's being exhibited like this. Super passing, and the team is absolutely on top of their game. Really vital interception here. And the build-up, they're nearly in. Here's a shot. Still pressing for this equalising goal. They forced a corner. Met it with his head, and the referee has now called the halt. It's a great game to win, a great way to win it, and I think the fans at least will be rubbing it in to their rival supporters.
Well, I think the winning team was a little bit more fired up, actually, than the losers. They were the team that wanted to win this match more.
It's our time to say goodbye from Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, from this friendly match. We'll see you next time.